see. Dooba 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 doo. I'll actually put the music on. Ooh, nice. Instant pick. Nice bomb, I think. Check my title. Yeah. Guardian's pretty nice, actually. I mean, the other possibility is Fanbearer or like Splendid Agony. I think this guy's pretty solid since I'm already almost certainly in blue. Hopefully I get to play this Keeper. So I've got Exemplar or Winds. Exemplar is probably better than Winds, but this is even better now that I have, now that I'm going into a I think I'm gonna take the Winds because it's so good with embalm creatures. Even though blue-green is a great, yeah, I'm gonna take it. It's just too good. What's good? Well, there's Vitalist. That's a fairly late Vitalist. So that tells me that blue-green could still be possible, I guess. I mean, the only other thing is, like, illusory wrappings. Hey! Yeah, sorry, this set just came out, so I'm gonna try playing it, streaming it a little bit. Bitterblade is okay. I mean, I could take Wander Death, but yeah, all right. Magmus, that's a really late lagging spray. Jeez. Yeah, I'm trying to get good at it. Gonna take this because see myself. There's no way I'm gonna go into red at this point. Now that I said that, I'm getting like, jeez. Well, this is another, I guess I'll take this. Yeah. I'm kind of worried about my archetype now. Basically, I try to pick a two-color combo and try to, like, kind of compete for it. I could take another... Oh, shit. I didn't grab it quick enough. Oh, that was stupid. How did that even happen? Surely... Yeah, how did it cut me off that quick? That's fine, whatever. Haze of Pollen, I doubt I will ever play. I'll just take the full art. Grasp. I want to be blue-green, but I'm worried that other people might be taking all the good cards in that color. Even though I have, I don't know. I have decent cards. Oh shit! This is like the best card in the set. Now I really wish I had gone more into red. Ugh. Shit. Well, I have to take it. I have to take it and I have to try to transition. My blue cards are probably better. It could be red-green, though. Oh, the red card I accidentally took might actually work in my favor. Oh, this all sucks, though. This works really good with Glory Keeper. There's nothing good in green or red here. I mean, I could also take the Serp. I'm gonna take this. I guess I'll try to be. This is good in green. This is the best card. Shit, what am I gonna be? This is the best. This is pulling me back into blue-red. I think I just have to go all in on blue-red. Would I like Tormenting Voice or... This might actually be a train wreck. At least I think the Glorybringers might be worth something. Do I take the Tormenting Voice or the... I'll take the Oracle. Here we go. Oh, Cartouche. Yeah, I'll take that. This is a little bit of a train wreck. Unless I want to try to put like three colors. Electrify. Okay, that's good. it's like Glorybringer is so good that like I pretty much just have to stop whatever my plans were and incorporate it into my deck. Even though it wasn't really going anywhere anyway. Yeah, I really wish I had taken the hint and gone. Draw a card, fling. I actually think I'm gonna take a chance on fling. I mean, it could be decent. This is really good with my cartouche. River Serpent is, yeah, playable. Painted. I'd much rather have an Evolving Wilds than a Painted Bluff. I guess I'll kick that. Another Hyena pack. Or Skirmisher's better, I think. Doubt I'm gonna play that. Yeah, this deck might be horrible. I don't know. It might be horrible, like. I mean, I should base this entire deck around playing. playing the Glorybringer. This can't be good, can it? I don't think that can be good. Oh, hello. Well, that's a nice red pickup. What does it do again? Okay, so it's got a built-in fling ability, plus embalm. And I'm getting a lot of nice embalmers. Okay. So this deck might be saved just on the basis of all the first pick rares I've gotten. It's this brand called Busy, like cold brew concentrate, that I get off of Amazon. I just, you know, you just dilute it and heat it up in the microwave and then put some half and half in it. Oh, there's a magma spray. Okay. Wish I'd taken the other one. I've got Thresher. This is solid. I need more 3 drops. I have no. That was another place I offered as a when I was emailing companies seeing if anyone would sponsor me. I emailed them, but I never heard back. Okay, so what's my worst card? Card's a bit ridiculous, but I mean, this could win me the game. I haven't tried this out yet. It seems really funny to do. I have some pretty big creatures I could use it with. I think I'm gonna try it. I have a bunch of 4 drops. This card's pretty bad. This looks like the best. Get some nice damage in with it. True Heart Twins is probably the best. Creatures you control. Oh, so it doesn't just... It's probably the only exert creature. Oh no, that has exert too. So it counts all exert abilities, not just its own. That seems good. There's another one. Okay. Initiate. Do I want initiate or do I want another pathmaker? I think initiate. I don't really want. I already have a cancel, and I'm probably not gonna. I don't think I'm gonna play it. I could take that, although I doubt I'm gonna play it. Yeah. Oh my god, I have four skirmishers. It's funny, there's actually a typo on this card. Either this or Slitherblade, there's a typo where they left a word out on the flavor text. So I've done two drafts of this already, but I realized my game title was wrong. I left the colon out. So I don't know if anyone saw it on the game list. Like $3, I think. Everything's in tickets, which are this currency that's like 12, that's like a dollar each, basically. And it costs 12 tickets to do the draft, which lets you play plus keep all the cards you pull, and then you can win a prize. Let's see, what's bad? That's bad. I probably don't want to play that. I'm on the fence about Fling. Is this good enough? This is great with Persist, and I have a lot of Persisters. This is really bad. I don't need that many early drops. This is 3/4, these are in great, these are really good. These are solid blockers. Do I want this? Do I want this, or am I pretty set with just these creatures? Definitely playing that, because I can stick, there's a ton of huge creatures. This and Fling. I'm definitely going to keep Fling in. It's crazy. This is, looks like I'll cut one of these and, something like that. Oh, this gets worse. With all of the, this isn't as good now. I don't know, what do I have? I guess this is a two power creature. This is, yeah, That's two power. Oh wait, I can't use it with the Pathmaker because it'll, the ability will cause me to sack it. Oh no, Is this good enough? I mean, I want to be kind of be aggro, pretty aggro, or mid range. I don't know what you call this. Would I rather have another skirmisher? Because skirmisher is, maybe I should, and I'll take out the Is this ability really that good? Because I don't have, like, yeah, I guess it is good. I don't know, how many eggs? Look, it's worse whenever, I think I'll take out the Hyena Pack for another Skirmisher. And then that looks good. Because Skirmisher is synergy with both the Pathmaker and the Oracle. Okay. Hey, I haven't gotten disconnected yet. Let's see how long it takes. That's really good. I've got one of my bombs in hand. I've got Winds of Rebuke. My opponent is mulliganing. Possibly to five. The fact they're taking so long to decide whether or not to mulligan to five means they must have a really mediocre six, which is good. And I go first. Looking good. They are also red. Oh, geez. Well, I would really like another land. I don't have any cyclers, do I? No. Shall I bounce? I think I'll bounce this. Just to be mana. Efficient. Oh crap. Oh, I got rid of his Angler Drake, which is good. But then I got rid of my lands. Oh, good. I drew another one. That's actually good because it looks like maybe I was going to get mana flooded. Who knows? Okay, there's a reach. He has reach. Okay. So this isn't very good with the reach creature, so I'll play this guy. Okay, obviously I don't block. Okay. I guess I don't need to exert this. Unless he's got a trick. Four, three. Okay. What do I want to do after combat? Glyph Keeper is not that great because he can just keep this back. Seems the initiate. The Manticore is, he can keep this back, but he's gonna need to keep all of his mana open. I'm just gonna attack without exerting. And then I think I'm gonna play this and put the counter on my... Oh, he's gonna counter it. Ah, shit. Alright. You gonna pump it? No. Fortunately, Glyph Seeker is a pretty bad blocker. What did he discard? Oh, he's put some mountains. Hey, it's playing. This is not a great blocker either, because he can kill anything. I don't have any good blockers, really. I guess Glyph Seeker is the best, because it forces him to keep his Sure Shot back. And he can't just get it with removal. Yeah, alright. And he's tapped out. Even though I can't really profitably block anything with it, it's still a threat. And my fling is actually looking really good here. He exerted that. Okay. Huh. So we can use that to on that, and then he can pump it. How much damage is he? He could try to force through for lethal next turn. Oh. Wait, you can't block this without dying. Wait. Okay, so if I swing in with both and then fling, I win. Because I can put, is he going to block? He can't block this if I put flying on it. He's probably going to block because he probably has lethal otherwise. 2, 3, 4. I don't know if he has lethal otherwise, actually. see what I draw here. Okay. Only had another creature. This is 11. Okay, either I could attack with both. I think I will just attack with one and then drop an ember. Or maybe. Question is, should I think I should just not exert it. Okay. Let's see if I die. How could I die? Obviously you can pump this. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. This is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is a 3. He can't, I mean... I just let that go, surely. Oh, he's got two reach. Well, I win then, because I just Yeah, I do win, because if I exert this, he can't block both of them, and then I fling for the extra damage. Okay. I don't even need to fling, do I? Because he can't block enough anyway. Or can he? I guess he could. He could block. He could use reach to block the glyph, and then he could use, yeah. Yep, illegal. I can't do it. So he has to do it like this. And then I just fling. Yep. Cool. Okay, so, I feel like I actually did some smart deck building this time. I mean, not amazing, but I actually have, like, I found a deck where fling is good. That looks great. I get to have my Glory Bringer. Oh man. Oh nice, I got two drops. Fortunately, I might get rushed by a more aggressive deck. Because I don't have enough solid. Oh, this is finally, this is cool. It's a rare occasion where I actually have a curve. Oh man, this is great. Okay, so... would I rather have the Vizier out or the because Zero Out is insane with the Glory Bringer. Even though it is fewer damage, less damage I'm going to be getting through. He very likely has a... I'm just going to go with this. I guess. He might get countered. Oh, it didn't. Okay. What does he have? Oh, it's okay. Good card draw, but... Swinging with both and play, which of these two do I play? Menace or... I'll just play this. He's gonna have to have two creatures to block it. Oh no! Okay, I don't care about that. He's just playing that as cut. He's just playing that as a roast. Ooh, the fact that he has green up. I'm actually gonna play around. I'm gonna play around the Scatter Essence here. Cause I can just drop these two guys, which is fine. And if he spends his Essence Scatter on one of them, totally fine. He's almost certainly not going to spend it on the Guardian. He might spend it on the Thresher's Lizard. I think this might actually be a really good deck. Check him out. I'm pretty far through this. Put up another album soon. Ah, he did it. God, I really don't care about that because it's got embalm. That was like such a waste, I think. Hoping he taps out. He did! Oh. Oh my god, I so totally don't care about that, because that's just dying instantly. Okay. Oh, it says non-dragon creature. I never noticed that. Not that I care. Yep. Man, he's totally screwed now. I can see why people say this is the best card. I mean, I've even got the perfect card to pair it with. I might win some packs today. You are so totally not in any position to win here. Sorry. Oh god, I've even got a cartouche. Well, this is lethal. He hasn't scooped yet. Nothing you can do. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. Yep. Ah, that was sick. So, this deck is blue red good stuff. Blue red fatties. If I had one more cartouche, that would be amazing. But I mean, this is fine too. This is interesting. This is. This is an interesting deck. But it's pretty cool. I think I'll keep that even though. Maybe I shouldn't have kept that. Maybe it's too risky. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's working out great. I've got this curve. Oh, you know, I should have played the I should have played the island and cycled the serpent. That was actually a mistake. Wasn't thinking. I will gladly trade here. He offers it. Yeah, I thought something like that might happen. I could use this as a mana dork, actually, now I think about it. Well, there's no reason to keep it black as a blocker now. This is not a good start. Yeah, I really wish I'd cycled that. Might not really matter, but. Of course, all I need to do is draw Glorybringer to turn things around. I can do a 5-drop next. I don't have a 5-drop though. If I drew Glorybringer. Oh fuck, this guy's just so. Ugh. This guy's insane. What do I even do? Ugh, this is. God, this card is so fucking busted. It's just like keyword vomit. What can I do? I need to draw like an electrolyze. I guess I just chump it. There's nothing. I mean, that's gonna get in for. Can I double block it? No, I can't, because I'll just kill that instantly. I guess I play a Minotaur. just I guess I'll chump with the skirmisher. I'll use this to trade with the exemplar if I can, and then hopefully I'll draw an electrolyze or something. Or a Glorybringer, that would be fine too. Not electrolyze, electrify. I think it's called, yeah. Yes, this guy had a crazy start. What were they even thinking? This is just, God. That is such a weird, like, oh my fuck, seriously? I think I should just, am I screwed? I mean, I'm taking 9 damage, more like it, I'm taking 8 damage. Yeah, he knows I can't block with that. Can't block that. Ah, oh, jeez. Oh, it's actually becoming a 5/5, so I wouldn't have even been able to block it and trade with it anyway. Cancel. Should I bring in a cancel just for... This magma's pretty good enough. Seriously, should I? I think I should, maybe. And then what's not good? Nah, I don't think I will, actually. Maybe on the draw I will. Maybe on the draw I'll switch the Pathmaker for the cancel. Okay, this is a bit risky. If I can magma spray his mana if he puts it out. This has a Glorybringer in it, so I just need to... I don't have any... I don't have any cyclers. Land, please. Ah, jeez. I mean, it's not terrible, but I really need land. Hopefully he plays his Naga Vitalist here. So I get some value. Please, oh, that is a mana. That is a mana source, so I will definitely kill that. I'm glad about that. Now if I just... And just pull an island here. Okay, let's see. What was my other? I'm gonna put another. Where's the other one? Okay. Island? I cannot do crap. At least if I draw one more mountain, Oh, jeez. I keep double checking to make sure my stuff doesn't have a... If I get another land, I can put a creature down to trade with that, because I need to keep my Electrify open for the, that legendary... Ah, oh, fucking hell. Okay, I just got brutalized. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. This deck is, like, completely folds to an aggressive build. It may be time to Am I just dead? I mean, I'm not strictly dead. I'm probably dead because he probably has another creature to drop here. I'm dead. I'm so completely dead. So this deck I have is a little bit risky. If I can't manage to drop my bombs, then I'm kind of screwed. I actually wonder if I should have gone a 19 or 18 lander on this. Waba, I've never heard of it. This looks really good. Cycling that right away. Yeah, this deck did not have a good curve. Oh. Well, there's my Glorybringer, so that's fine. I do have a 3 drop. I don't have enough cyclers. Yeah, this deck is very unbalanced. It's way too top heavy. Just the top two of games, maybe like, I don't know, maybe like 100 there. A crab. Well, that's fine. Okay, this could actually turn out quite good. Why is he playing a Sunscorched Desert? That card is so bad. Is he playing it because he has the monitor? Lets him summon it? Because that's like, who cares? That's not even slightly worth it. Okay, I can't attack now. I can block this, but I can't attack. I don't get any value out of the Heart Piercer. But I'm gonna play. I guess I'll play it anyway. Just to have a drop. Or I could keep Electrify open. But that doesn't really seem. I should wait until I actually have a. Oh. Well, I have nothing really to. I'm just gonna play this without any value. Just as a thing. And I really hope I draw a land so that I can get this Glorybringer out next turn. I also have a bunch of games here. Okay. Well, if I don't draw a, okay. I think I'll definitely Magma Spray that. And I get to exile it so that he doesn't get to embalm it. That's cool. Uh, What's his embalm cut? Not worth it. Yeah, okay. Oh, he's got the curator, but I've got the electric. Oh, man. So if I draw. If I draw a land. Oh, nice. So this thing dies. Nice. And he's kind of stuck on four lands. So he might. He might have something big in his hand he can't play yet. But yeah, I'm in a good position now. Dead. Let's see, put on target creature you control. So I cannot put, I have to remind myself not to put, I'll probably put a, if I play this, I'll put, I guess I'll put the 1/1. I might play the Trueheart Twins because it's got, its ability in combination with Glorybringer might give me lethal soon. Well, he did just give himself 3 life. Oh, he used that to ramp himself up. What does he have? Okay. Oh, it cycled that. Okay. Like, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So he's probably gonna block these two. He's gonna block this and this. So he's gonna be like 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So I have 16. If I. I have lethal next turn if I if he doesn't play another creature, because I swing in with the oh, this actually gives me one. Well, it doesn't really matter if he plays another creature because I'll just use his ability to kill it, so he can't use it as a blocker. Oh wait, I can't. Okay, I'll play Manticore this turn so that. This isn't gonna be a good blocker anyway. I think this still gives me lethal. Yeah, it should give me lethal. Cause I'll play the Trueheart Twins and then I can get the +1 bonus. And then I'll use his exert ability to kill whatever his best blocker is. Oh, he's splashing for black. What is he? Oh. Well, he tapped. Okay, I don't actually know if he tapped for black. If he splashed for black, he could have just done that as an arbitrary colorless mana. Okay. I do have lethal here, right? Let's see, so he only has 2 blockers. This deals 5 damage. Then he blocks that and that. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I don't have lethal, never mind. If I just attack normally with this and then drop the Trueheart Twins, then I will have lethal next turn. Okay. Probably. Maybe not if he, I should just drop the Glyph Keeper. Because I don't even know if he's. Yeah. I'm banking too much on this ability that doesn't even matter that much. Okay. I super don't care about that, because he really cannot kill me. Oh, he is splashing. He's playing, What is this? Blue, red, green. That's a. Oh god. What do you call this? I already forgot what it's called. You're so dead. Oh wait, I can exert with him. But it doesn't matter. I only have to swing in with my... Oh wait, I guess I do have to... Okay. Dead. Knuckle, something knuckle blade. What was it called? Savage, okay. What color combination? What was that called? In, it was one of the Khan's clans, but I already forgot what it was. It was the one no one cared about. Okay, that seems solid. Wait, is this game one or... Wait. I didn't lose... Wait, this is the second match, isn't it? Wait. I said I was gonna do that, so I will. Kitty? You want the window open? Or the door open, whatever. Ugh. Okay, whatever. That's fine, I guess. So yeah, this is the first, is this the first round or the second round? I can't remember. Oh yeah, this is the third match, because I lost the second match to the really good. Okay. Didn't I? I can't remember now. A Kopesh. Okay. I haven't seen anyone play with this. That's nice. Is he thinking about... Oh, he is. Oh, he censored it. Interesting. I haven't seen anyone play that yet. Man, not having very many 3-drops is hurting me. Has he not got a play? What? Seriously? Or is he holding up a counter spell? Is he holding up a counter spell? I'll just guess I'll play this because it's not as bad as this is countered. Since it's got embalm. I'm thinking this he's gotta have a, or maybe he's playing cancel. Oh, he is, okay. I knew he had to have a counter spell open. Knock a Vitalist, okay. Still has a counter spell, possible counter spell open though. You can't censor me though if I play keep one open against censor. I think I'd rather have this anyway. Maybe on the board. I don't know if that's true. But I'd rather have a -1/-1 counter on this or that. Probably on this, because I like the menace ability. Hopefully if he plays something scary, I can electrify it. I don't know if that's even gonna be enough. Ah, shit. Oh, jeez. That looks like a decent electrified target. Could have another cancel open, though. One, two, three. I could electrify plus the skirmisher. I think I will do that. Otherwise, the other option is playing the Manticore, but this helps me the most in the race. I could tell he F6'd. He has 6 there, so he doesn't have a counterspell. A channeler initiate, okay. I think it's big. A seeker, okay. I can play the. I can either play the Manticore or the. I guess I'll play the Initiate. I'll just attack normally with this. He didn't equip the Kopesh, even though that would have helped him with blocking. So, does he have a counterspell now? Was that just a mistake on his part? Either way, I'm gonna embalm this initiate because he can't count that. There it goes. If he tries again with 2 damage, I super don't care. Yep. I have something huge here, though. There's a... Can I kill him before he kills me? If I menace, I can do 5 damage, 6, 7, 8. And then 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I probably can. How much is this? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I totally can, because I Manticore and then Fling. So he's dead. Dude, Fling has been great with this deck. Five, six, yeah. Jeez. This was an interesting draft. I think I'll upload this one too. Even though it'll get immediately demonetized. But I don't care. Music actually helps me play. You're dead. Oh. Okay, so I've gone, so far I've gone 3-0, 1-2, and 2-1. Oh, cool. Fortunately, I'm out of packs now. I'll probably just drop my glory. Okay, that's cool. That was nice. Oh, that was fast. That was a really fast league. I think. Yeah. That was really fast. Okay.